All right, Jam here with Cam Jansen. He says he was a right winger for the St. Louis Blues, but he said really he just fought a lot. But he's not fighting now. He's helping other charities actually battle it out. We have the Brackets for Good. He is one of the all-stars. Can you tell me how Brackets for Good works?
Well, it's 64 nonprofit charities around St. Louis, all competing in a bracket-style tournament, which is pretty cool, just like March Madness. Mm-hmm. And they all compete together. So if you go online and you could pick out any charity of your choosing, which with kids and food drives to addiction to animals. It's really, really cool setup, and we really want St. Louis to be the most profitable, most charitable city in this whole tournament. So we're really excited about this, and there's a lot of great, well, four of them here today that we're gonna kind of cruise around and show you guys.
Yeah, let's go ahead and, because that's when we have round two, which I believe closes tonight.
Round two, 7:59.
Voting, so you guys have to vote online. So these are just a few of the charities that are still in the running. We have Ms. Jenny Donaldson, Education Director for Art on Unleashed. And I am so sorry, what is your name again? Miss Amber. What are you making for us right there?
A bowl.
A bowl, okay, it's beautiful already. It's gorgeous. I'm hearing the theme song from Ghost.
And all the time. Constantly in my head.
And Jenny, tell us what you guys do at Art Unleashed.
At Art Unleashed, we offer art classes and workshops for students of all ages and all abilities. They're designed to help them think creatively, improve their self-esteem, and also improve their artistic skills.
And you never know, they might be able to write a motion picture script.
You never know,
And it'll be very, very, you know, very iconic.
We're all gonna cry.
And we're all gonna cry, because I did cry.
Sure
did you cry?
Yeah. I mean, no, I didn't cry.
Oh, you didn't cry?
I don't know,
you didn't cry.
You
didn't cry, okay. So we have Lisa and Elaine from Coda Kid. Tell us what you guys do for Coda Kid.
We at Coda Kid like to say that we spread warmth in our community one child at a time. And we do that with our all-volunteer staff, two men and about 38 women. And we visit about 40 schools and 10 Head Starts and fit each child individually in a brand new coat, hat, and gloves. And we do about 4,000 children a year.
And Elaine, I know that it's getting warm, but you guys still need coats all throughout the year, right?
Yes, we do.
All right, make sure that you guys get those in. Don't you want to wear, didn't you wish that you had this?
For
this?
Yeah.
Your head's too big for this?
I want to stretch it out.
Aw, see, now.
I would, though.
See, we need a bigger one. We need a bigger one for Cam
XXL.
Over here. We have Miss Maddie Smith from St. Louis Area Food Bank. So you guys are not your own pantry. You guys actually supply food pantries.
Right, we have over 500 partner pantries between Missouri and Illinois, and we serve them equitably between all of the counties that we serve. So this time of year, we're really gearing up for summer feeding sites and summer feeding for kids. And so we're looking for a lot of like proteins and a lot of veggies and fresh fruits. So this is a great way to boost that program.
All right, and standing next to Cam, I heard you found perfection.
Perfect.
Literally, yeah. This little horsey's name is Perfect. Can you tell us a little bit about Arise Equine Therapy for Natalie?
Yes, at Arise Equine Therapy, we take counseling services out of the office and into the arena with live horses and experiential learning, where you're in the arena, you're working out your problems, and the horses and their behavior through growth and learning strategies are going to teach you new problem-solving skills.
And I'm sorry, this rambled totally. And who was standing with you? What's your name, ma'am?
Angel.
And Angel, what do you love so much about working with Arise Equine Therapy?
I think I love the way they work with their kids and how everyone's having fun all the time and how the animals work and everything.
Okay, and Cam, you guys just tell us what's the website where we need to go to vote and how long do we have?
stlouis.bfg.org and you got it till 7:59 tonight, and there's gonna be 16 teams left, so get on it and let's start donating some money.
All right, so the Sweet 16 starts tonight. If there was something that you loved here, make sure that you get on stlouis.bfg.org by 7:59 tonight. But the Brackets for Good, the entire contest shuts down on March 31st, and the winner gets $10,000 on top of the donations that they've already raised throughout this period. And everybody, this is also a nationwide contest. So let's go ahead and make St. Louis proud, and let's get these people some money, especially since they're helping our community here on the 9 a.m. show. And look, I found perfection. It's right here. Perfect is right here. That's perfect.